Okay, hey guys, I hope you're doing well. I got the butler with me. He came over. We got season 3 of The Walking Dead, A New Frontier. Let's do
Hey,
this.
it's time. Get over here.
All right, I'll start packing up.
Now, Javi, you need to hurry.
It's not echoing, is it?
Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay?
I mean, with like the TV
you weren't
volumes
here when
and
Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but you need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know. All right, I'm just on my way.
I should turn.
David!
On the one that
it's
was.
David, hey! Hey, David. I had to leave my car. It's backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No! No! I tried!
You're a piece of shit. You know that? One time. Just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
Man, I tried. I ran.
I tried.
That's all you can do.
Please, I tried.
Try.
Oh, you tried. You fucking tried?
Such a
Maybe if I punch him, all my problems will
Everyone's
be solved.
Everyone's here. They've been here for days. And where the fuck were you?
I was working.
We're there. All around him. People who love him all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand.
I'm just kidding.
Good son.
He said you're a little bitch.
And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you. You don't think there's a million places we'd rather
go
be?
Go on, hit me. Go on, hit me again, bitch.
Well, go on then. Hit me. All right, if it makes you feel better. I deserve it. So you go ahead.
Yeah, I intend to.
Yeah, there you go.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting?
Why are you fighting?
I could hear you from inside.
Your dad's a bully.
It's okay, Gabe. Your dad's just a bit of a bully is all.
Don't.
Yeah, make him the bad guy. Yeah, make him
right.
The
Uncle
bad
Javi's
guy.
Just joking.
Yeah, now we know.
We'll be in a minute.
Go on. It's okay.
Inside.
Like that
short? What's the thing on his neck? Refuse his hand. Oh, no, maybe you should take it. Be the bigger man. Be the bigger
Come
man.
On.
Be the bigger man. Yeah. I didn't think about it.
Come on, man. This one's a little bit more serious. This ain't Batman.
Yeah. Batman would be badass.
I should call someone. Pick up the body.
There you go. See, now we're cool. See?
Yeah.
Give me a beer and everything. Or whatever that is. I'm assuming it's a beer.
Of course it's beer.
Cheap ass beer.
I love you, little brother.
Tough love.
You know that, right? With everything going on.
Funny way of showing it. I'm the sarcastic guy person.
You got a pretty funny way of showing it.
How could you be mad? You punched me.
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
You're not the brightest.
Well, I was.
I hope we're not this guy for the entire like playthrough. I don't want to be him.
We won't.
Thank God.
You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this.
It's just a bass. We're just learning this story.
Because we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
I'll just agree with him.
I know. You're right. I won't even argue.
Not yet. I'm a more chill person.
I'll be around more, honestly. You can count
on it, huh? I want to believe that. I do.
What the hell?
Javi.
Yeah.
Kate.
My love.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened?
I'm not as fast as I thought I was.
Come on.
What? How can she tell he even punched me? I'm not even bruised.
Because he probably hits others.
She's just making assumptions.
Yeah.
Mama.
That's not...
Where were you?
Why is everyone hit me in the family?
At least she hit the other side and not the same side.
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, Mama.
Okay, you need to pick either Spanish or English. You can't do both. Come on, mijo. Mama Hector's taking care of
it. Sounds good.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio.
Can you actually understand him?
Yeah, of course. I'm Spanish. I didn't even read the subtitles, and I can't tell you what he said. He said, I can't connect. I have no service. Yeah. This is exactly what he said.
You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
You thirsty, baby?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
If you want something, you ask for it. You don't just take it.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
Was he a zombie?
Shit, he's a zombie! Oh! That's such a good start.
Yeah, I like that.
No, I just had to wake up. He was going like, oh!
No, he's like, juice. Surprised they still let her go.
I'm surprised that he hasn't attacked her. That's what I'm surprised though.
She's so dead though.
Or maybe he's just that. Maybe he's a chill zombie.
It's possible. The fear in their eyes.
That would be shocking as fuck too.
Rafa, ¿cómo es esto posible?
Maybe it's all the Papa,
stop! You know, being from a Hispanic family, they were immediately thinking,
Papa,
Jesus loves you, Jesus loves you.
The power of Christ compels you.
He's confundido.
He's just confused. Down the power of love.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh! Never mind!
Oh, it's okay.
Mama, you're gonna be okay. You'll be okay, Mom.
Help him! Help him!
David! I'm sorry, Papa!
You have to go for it.
At least he did something.
He only had
the poor grandma, though, she done.
We need to go. We need to get her to the hospital.
Let me look at him. Let me look at him. Gabriel, where's your sister?
I'm getting more water from
you. More juice.
Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Surprised they're doing this backstory.
Mama, get the kids.
I don't know where
meet at the hospital.
Time,
don't take the highway. It's blocked.
I know, because I was here late.
See, being late did do something good.
I'll bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey, we have to go.
No, no, no!
How did you find it? It's a very obvious spot.
Yeah, I think she knows.
No! No!
It's okay,
no!
Baby. It's okay.
County General Hospital. I know the way.
Did we learn to drive? That stop right there is not good. Dude, I used to have a van just like that when I was a kid. Oh shit, he got bit too.
No, no, no.
It's okay.
No. It's okay. I forget how it works in this game because I haven't seen it in a long time, but if you get bit, you're done. Okay.
You get a team there. Starts getting at you. Taking away. What am I doing? Oh, I thought that was Clem. God damn it.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
I think we should probably get going.
We will. I just need to know how fast they're moving.
Damn it. I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Not the water bottle.
Just under 4 hours. Come on. We should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
I would hate to get stuck with kids in apocalypse.
Yeah, me too. That would be the worst. Honestly, I really wanted to leave the movie. I was like playing through the season 2, I really wanted to leave the movie.
Oh, you just like my kid?
Yeah, I didn't know how to, though. I thought that we had to.
It looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore.
That'd be funny.
Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse. Makes it feel like we're in control.
Keep moving. God, you don't want to say it's like
it worked for us so far.
No, I don't want to start fighting.
As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
The van isn't so bad.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Go to Utah.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
No, we don't need food.
You really think we should be smoking now?
Relax.
She
Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling.
She wants
I think we're in the clear.
Probably smells so good.
You want some?
Yeah. Okay, sure.
Oh, I haven't done that in a while, have I? Yeah,
no. We are setting an awesome example.
Don't judge me.
As they both cough.
Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him, I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother
not
material.
At all. She's gross. She's gross.
Case in point. He was reassuring, but yeah, I could tell he was worried about it. Anyway, he tried to get me to change.
I would be clean. Hygiene is important.
At least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know? I suppose it did.
Yeah, support her.
If it helps. By the end of this episode,
we banging.
Yeah, it'd really help your case.
Maybe not be my wife now, but just wait until this one's gone.
Just wait. How is this not a ringing endorsement?
I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world.
Oof. You can always leave them.
Gabe's making me start to think they had a point.
We can tell the friends.
His mood swings are just.
I can't sleep without my music.
Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road.
I need a new mix tonight. I haven't put all the lyrics to this one.
Jesus.
It's just a phase.
It's just a phase, Mom.
Gabe's been emotional lately. I'm sure he's just, you know, going through a phase.
Where he doesn't understand it.
Emotional? Right. That's cute. Look, I love these kids. But I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
He's a teenager. Puberty. Hormones.
That's so cliche.
Oh, yeah. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
The power of boner. It sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear. Christ.
Nothing to watch, like, nothing to read.
He's like, God, I'm so horny.
There's nothing around them.
All I see are zombies.
I realize that was an awkward transition. Sorry about that.
No, I can pull over. It wouldn't take a minute.
Wouldn't be worth it for just a minute.
Did I just hit on her?
You did.
What's that smell?
It's the good good.
It's gross.
Just go back to sleep.
Hey, Mariana, shouldn't you be, sleeping? Or something?
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Ugh, oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
All right. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop.
Oh, She's connecting with these characters, you know, because Hispanics, you know.
She's in the trees.
She's watching.
Yeah.
And the R for Ruben.
What a shitty van.
Shut up.
That's like garbage.
Dude, they were driving this before the apocalypse. Shut up.
Garbage.
It's been 4 years.
It's like a Spanish van.
Shut up.
Spanish van. Still got this food. What? Gabe?
No, you just don't. Is she praying?
Yeah, she is.
You want a moment alone, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
How selfish.
All right. What do we actually need? A candy bar. Need, sounds Mariana. Like not want.
Basically everything. We need
a candy bar.
Pretty much everything. If it looks useful, let's use it.
Just go for one thing.
All right.
We're only here at a junkyard for a candy bar.
Let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Dang. Keep our heart on, clearly.
He was fighting for the candy bar.
Did I have to hit him one? Why are you still standing?
Did you not learn your lessons? Right in front of the kids.
Hey, where are you going?
Why are they with Gabe? He just seems like an asshole.
Okay, that's cool. Yeah, he's fun.
Nobody likes him.
Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him. I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it.
Well, we can always leave him.
It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue.
Don't let it get
to you. Doesn't matter what it's about.
I have a favorite one.
I know,
that's
what families do.
She's my favorite one.
Yeah, she's dope.
They fight, they make up, and they fight all over again.
Please, keep sending messages.
At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys. It's easier to stay out of it that way.
You can't just ignore us, Mariana. Well, at least, yeah, don't ignore me.
I only do it in the van, and only when things are, you know, uncomfortable.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
3 days later.
Okay.
She comes out.
Good girl.
Oh, I like your necklace. I like how she's wearing chains in the middle of the apocalypse. Whoa! Shit one-handed.
Waste oil. No use to us. Good
girl. I'll talk to her. Hey, welcome back.
Yeah, and I'm back. How's our favorite person doing?
Nothing happened. She just told us that she ignores us.
Hey. Any luck, kiddo?
I need a pen. Or a pencil. Just something to write with.
Yeah, I guess you are a little too old for crayons now.
I guess so.
Why are we being sassy? Oh, she liked it.
I was thinking about this stupid story my mom used to tell me all the time before bed. I used to hate it. But then I realized I don't remember the ending. It was this goofy ending she thought was so funny and I thought was so dumb.
What kind of stream is this?
I want to write down everything I can remember about everything. Because if I forget and they're all gone, I'm kind of gone too. At least a little bit.
Very
I just
tragic.
Think
sad.
That might be kind of important. Maybe.
You're better off leaving the past where it is. Otherwise, you never stop looking backwards.
Looks a whole lot better than what's in front of us. I'll help. in a minute.
She's kind of badass with her eyebrow. See that?
Whatever.
See that
Don't
shit?
Fleek. What are you talking about, man? Don't fleek. Is there anything else around here?
Don't fleek.
Okay, now I'm sorry I did that.
What happened? Ah, dang it.
He just touched the bed.
Ew, that'd be so gross.
I wanted to touch it. I was interested.
You gotta touch it.
Why can't I look at it? Damn it.
You already looked at it. It's okay.
I touched it. I already know everything that I have to know from it.
You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd.
Why? It's so far from
We us. Get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole.
Why are you afraid?
Can't charm your way out of that one. We'd be gone in seconds.
Yeah, we're staying ahead of them.
Hey, don't think about that. We're careful. We're smart. We'll stay ahead of them.
Luck runs out just as easily as gas.
It's not like they're gonna start.
There's gonna
motorcycles.
Be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next. And the next.
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
She makes a good point, though. Eventually, it's gonna run out. That's terrifying. They don't know how to hunt, clearly. They don't know how to do anything.
They don't know how to grow.
Aha, now I can look at it.
You want to look at it again?
Yes, I'm going to look at it. He has to find something.
Oh, that's gross.
It is. Thank you for your input on it. We appreciate it.
Why are they trying to run so much? Why is it so hard to get away from this herd?
I don't know. They really want to get...
Are they stretched for like 200 miles or something?
They really want to go like around it or something.
He is the worst dog. They're always with him.
He scares so easily, too. It's just a zombie. Look at him. He didn't even have any arms. Why are you so scared, man? We're gonna get the gas from him.
We'll get this. He's like, that's my gas!
He knows how to do this shit, but he can't hunt or do anything else.
He can just siphon gas.
That's so racist.
Not much. But every bit helps.
That they make us be able to do this shit and not do anything else. Why don't we know how to hunt or go things, man?
No, all he knows is how to steal.
Acetylene. Handy for welding, but not much else. Come to Papa.
Now I know how to do it.
You get the pump?
Barely anything. I'll need to find more.
Why can't gas run on friendship?
I don't think these tires would fit the van.
Why don't we pimp that ride? Container. Screw containers.
Some sort of fuel tank.
Jet fuel. Jet fuel can melt steel beam.
I guess there's nothing in it.
Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable.
Coward.
Yeah. Loser.
Clementine would have gone
there. Probably worth checking
out.
She would
have jumped over it.
Just climb it.
Looks like there's more to see up here.
Yeah, then go for it.
Just do it. Climb.
No, just climb.
Any luck?
Some. But not enough.
Gabe?
Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
You're not my dad, and I just keep walking.
Stay close to Javi. Got it?
You're not my mom.
Oh, all right.
His face is just like... Yeah, he's a douche. We get it. No. They want us to think he's a douche.
He is a douche. Like, I'm not thinking it. I know it already. You know it already. I read him. I judged him.
He's gonna leave him, isn't he?
Yeah, I'm gonna leave him on the other side.
Hey, look.
And then you take
the
ladder.
There's one they never
away.
Took to pieces.
I'm gonna kick it down.
Good catch.
Yeah, he acknowledged me. That was like the easiest thing to spy.
Shit. It's locked.
What the fuck?
All right. Here goes nothing.
You just bust it off.
Oh, I have to hold it.
That's a first.
Yeah,
that's weird.
Fuck yeah.
Oh my god, why are they making me do anything? He was doing it earlier by himself.
Now I gotta push a button.
Look at all that fuel. This is gonna take a while.
I'm gonna rob all the freaking.
Locked.
Why is everything locked?
Oh well. At least it had some
don't
gas.
Just give up.
He's like, oh.
Locked
don't know doors.
What find there.
Locked doors are my worst nightmare.
Shit.
And he gets scared by every zombie. He's like, oh shit, another one of them. It's been, how long has it been? It's like 4 years after Clinton died.
Yeah.
So it's been like 6 years, seven years.
Looks like it came from in there.
And this mofo is freaking scared
close.
Every single one of them. Still. Like, by then, I would already be used to
it. That's
because
he's thinking about her being stuck with the children. Oh. He's like, oh, no.
Every single time. Every time he sees one of them.
Yeah, he's like, his life flashes before his eyes.
No more weed. Ah! For 20
we did it.
We
didn't smash. We
sacked a long time ago.
We didn't
I never
smash.
Got to smash. Oh, my God. This guy's sympathetic. I really wanted Osama to grab him. Actually, wait, we first look inside or some shit.
You always look in first?
No, yeah. Gotta be smart about this shit. No more weed.
Uh-huh. Might be able to get in through the hatch.
Yeah, if you can't open it.
I'd always try to pry it.
Locked.
Alright. Oh, don't give up!
No, it's locked. It's time to give up.
You can pry it still.
Have Gabe crawl under and go through the hatch. Yeah, have Gabe crawl.
He's useless. I'm not gonna put him to do anything with Dwayne.
Gabe can do it.
I do it all myself. Peace out, boy.
It's like, where are you going? Don't worry about it. Oh,
God, just fucking stay. No, it's locked. It's time to get don't need your help, Gabe. Have Gabe crawl
under and go to the. Oh, shit.
What?
Gabe, come check this out.
Yeah, your backpack's about to be full.
We're taking all this shit.
Not the cleanest place.
Shut up.
Oh, no muertos, at least.
No muertos.
Why do they have to add that, like, one Spanish word there? Like,
because that's what Spanish
just be
do
careful.
With.
No!
That's what you do. That's what
is that bleach?
Yay!
Finally!
Time to commit. Time to
Gabe,
commit.
I got you something.
Drink
we used
this.
To drink this all the time.
We're like, drink this juice.
This is how we got high.
And pretty gross.
Get all that stuff. No, that's
what you do. Is that all antiums or shit? Pudding! Peaches!
Oh, peaches?
I don't know.
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. Well, there's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Oh, I thought it was like a zombie.
Oh, check it out. This is actual, honest-to-God, pudding!
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
Like that? It doesn't feel safe. Dad, I don't want to stay
here, but
I want to
take a shit.
This place does
have a feeling about it. And if Muertos were to somehow surround us.
Great. Now I'm officially creeped out.
Come on, one night. We bunk down,
eat
just
a real
take it
meal.
With you and leave.
Eat a what real meal. Nice pudding.
Carl ate pudding on a roof one.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of
it. Yeah, we're going, but we're taking
the food. The fence is reinforced. Yeah. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
Javi, can we? We could stretch out.
The kids
want to
stay.
Sleep well for once.
But
come on,
no,
it's not a big deal.
And the smart thing would be...
No, we've got guns. We can protect ourselves.
No, we should keep going. I don't want to stay here.
No,
yeah, you don't want to run into anything
so
here. You don't
much
know.
Better
we need
after
to take
some
this
real
stuff
sleep.
And leave.
We're going to get what we came for and get out of here.
Great. Another shitty cramp night in our shitty cramp van.
Oh, you're shit, what do you think?
Hooray.
Your opinion is the least one that I care about.
Let's
think about. Yeah, there we go.
Think about how they lived years ago.
There we go. See, we're taking the food and we'll go. Yeah.
Imagine sleeping on a rock and he's bitching about a van. This rock kept me warm all winter.
Thanks for that. Backing me up and all. How does it feel to be the bad guy this time?
Bad guy?
That must be a new sensation for you.
We're in this together.
I can handle it.
Oh, clearly I have a thicker skin.
You just want to smash.
Yeah, that's all I
You just want to smash.
Can you come help us with this?
Oh, no, she can't go.
See,
she talked to me, motherfucker.
Now they're liking her, though.
Hey,
see what I mean?
Wait, but you...
This way you can make up for being the bad guy.
Thanks.
She found
grab
a candy
gas.
Bar for her.
We need to head out
that's
soon.
That's so nice. I would've been like, nah, you give it to her.
Yeah, but that's for the girl, though. Gabe's still gonna hate it.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck Gabe, though.
Gabe is the new duck.
What the fuck you think you're doing with our gas?
Shit. See? This is what we had to do.
We should've left.
Go on! Speak up!
It's my gas now!
Well, it's not like I saw your name on it.
Don't fucking test me, boy. You ain't the loner type. I can tell.
Why, because I'm handsome?
I know
yeah,
you
yeah. I'm not used to that.
No, I'm alone. Honestly, people's just slowing me down.
Uh-huh. All alone. Yeah, sure you are.
Fan out, look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
It's their gas, but, like, they didn't know how to open it.
They were waiting yeah, they were waiting for someone smart to pry it open.
Yeah.
Hey! You assholes in there! I got your boy! You don't want him getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands
like
up!
I early and we still got...
Go
yeah,
on,
right,
you
yeah.
first.
That kind of sucks.
You get
that's
ambushed
what I thought
by
was
your own
happen
people.
If
that
stayed.
Shit's gonna make my
yeah.
day.
I try to avoid danger and it still finds me.
Open it real slowly.
Can I go after him?
There's
don't
a black guy
fuck
with a
around with me,
you.
Boy.
Hey, yeah, no, maybe I know some karate or some shit. I don't know. I don't know this guy.
He's not Jason Bourne.
Oh, they're smart. See, this is why we're Hispanic.
Why?
Because we're smart like that, man. I mean,
I knew you weren't alone.
What, just because...
Fucking knew
what
it.
What if I ate them all? Like,
you're
what the
all
heck?
You're lonesome. Now, how come these are all open? Because
you ate them.
Because I ate them, duh.
You can't just take what you like.
Yeah, I was hungry.
I ate all those. Yeah, me.
You? By
yes,
yourself?
Why is that not believable?
What can I say?
They're a pudding cup.
Pudding.
I fucking love pudding.
You got a real smart
it's just
mouth.
Pudding cup.
Yeah, I know. Like, what the hell?
You fucking watch what you say.
This guy's stupid. I mean, he's
look,
sitting in a junk job.
I
don't think he's bad.
All right. You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling.
That was awkward.
That you're full of shit.
Oh, he punched me to see if I would throw up. That's smart. That's smart.
I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled
oh.
on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab
yeah,
some cuffs.
Yeah,
you
got it. I would be full. I mean, you'll be full.
Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
I'm gonna see if I can try to convince him.
Look, your buddy is not thinking straight. So let's talk, okay? You and me, we can get this sorted out.
No, it's his call.
Why are you his bitch?
Look, man, this doesn't have to go. The fuck was that noise?
Probably a raccoon.
What you got hiding under there, boy?
My dog?
No, they're just luring him.
Oh, they're not from here, clearly.
If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself.
Do it! Bitch!
Fuck!
Oh, let's do this!
Guys, get the fuck out of here!
Button mash, homie, button mash!
You didn't do your shit! Give me that shit!
Oh, God!
Holy shit!
Bitch, shoot him! Why did you throw the gun?
Why did he throw it?
You have to pay for what you
did. Why did he throw it? How stupid are
you? Wait, don't!
I like how you grabbed it, though. That's pretty ballsy. You're just like, fuck this! Boom, near, 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 near.
That went by shit.
I heard the Stone Cold Steve Austin glass break in the background. I ain't even mad that you did that. I ain't mad.
I went for it, man.
I'm curious why he didn't just like...
I know, like, what the hell?
He just popped him.
He's a fucking idiot.
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family?
What family, Austin?
Just don't answer, because he's not going to talk.
No.
Answer me!
That's a typical response.
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there.
Why did I kill him?
If we start talking, I'm going to get angry.
Try with him now, too. Let's make something up. Yeah.
I got a candy bar or something. It ain't my call, all right? Best be glad it ain't. Please, just stop, all right? You don't want me riled up, kid.
Why? He's a badass.
Yeah, not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you. Stop! Stop!
Oh, shit!
Oh, no!
You could have been able to smash through that easily.
I would have kept going. I would have gone faster. I would have gone faster.
Oh!
I'm going for it too.
Yo, why would they leave a gun in front of him?
I mean, this is probably gonna throw it out the window. That's probably what I'm gonna do.
Oh, do you get the choice?
Hey!
Yeah, probably do. You wanted to put a bullet through me, huh?
What would you do?
Should I let him go? But what if I let him go and then fuck that? No, I'm killing him.
We've learned. We've learned from
No, yeah, I can't let him go.
It's like the thing with
shit.
Daryl, how he let the biker go.
Yeah.
And then they now he's.
Fuck.
Fuck. Yeah. All right.
That's good. Just keep looking forward.
That's Clem.
Look, I'm no threat to you, okay?
Yeah, I know.
I surrender.
I heard the voice.
No threat, huh? Tell that to the dead guy.
Oh my god.
She doesn't look much different.
Okay, now don't do anything stupid.
That's awesome.
Because I'll shoot a lot quicker than you did.
You want to know something?
Is she with them?
You're a kid.
You want to know something, though?
What?
I have no regrets on shooting him.
Well, wait, did you do that? With
she
the tree?
Did too, yeah. She did
I was trying to stop the truck.
I don't even mind
oh,
that you
shit.
Got the guy. I really don't.
Hell no.
I really don't.
What do you need the truck for?
To drive. Put your hands
she's
up.
She's a badass.
Close your eyes.
She's such a badass.
I don't know why they're
look,
making it so that
look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me.
This is payment for saving you.
That's for my niece.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
She's too nice. She'll leave it.
No, yeah. Very nice.
She may be a badass.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked, and I don't... Look, I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522, and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is.
You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
Shit. Of course I'm gonna make a deal with her,
yeah,
of course.
Absolutely. You got a deal.
I feel like a lot of people did, though.
Let's go.
I don't care, it's Clem. Why would you not
want to have this? We have no connection with these people, right?
I don't know you, I don't trust you, and I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
When did she upgrade to a shotgun? Damn.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Now, it's nice to meet you, Clementine.
If you say so.
Maybe she'll let us go with her.
Yeah, if we butt her up.
Yeah.
Can we be in the van? What's that in the street? I don't know. Achieve. Oh, I thought it was gonna say like be her bitch or something.
Yeah, the first time he doesn't scream. Oh, she's still doing the technique. That's so awesome.
You're good at that.
Well, it was James. I wonder what happened.
Look. You don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
We can help. Wait, no.
I make a promise.
Look, I'm not going to shoot you.
That's better.
You shot the other guy.
Well, you didn't tie me up and stick me in a truck.
True.
That is true.
That's a good point.
Yeah.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
You keep saying muertos.
Muertos? Yeah.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Well, what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people. Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
Sounds kind of lonely, if you ask me.
Well, I didn't ask you. And, anyway... I prefer it like that.
No, I'm trying to convince her to stay with me. I don't want to
be... Yeah, I know. I see the way you're doing it.
I grew up. I made her be like by herself, so, and I wanted to join me.
Yeah. You trained her to be alone. Kids. And now she wants to be with
his wife.
Family.
Damn it. Regret.
Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
No, I didn't do it alone. My, Kate helped. She did most of the work, actually.
Sounds nice, having a partner.
Yeah, now you're teaching her.
How about you?
To be with people.
You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
I wonder what happened to Jane. And the baby, too.
Shit.
Don't worry.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food. Can you do that? Please?
Fine. Whatever you say.
Dang.
Thank you.
See, she's sucking me now.
She's liking
Don't
you now.
Don't make me regret this.
See? Oh, she's trusting me now, too.
Come on.
I won her over.
You know how to win her heart? By being a little bitch.
That's why you police kill me. Like, you have to be a little bitch. I know. Because I made the choices for her.
Yeah, just do whatever. Why'd you turn into such
her.
A badass?
Because she's so fucking cool. Look how cool
there.
She is now.
Was that the junkyard?
Yeah.
Get to the gate. Just keep going. They'll open up.
Shit.
Open up!
Open up, I won't shoot you!
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it!
Do you?
I don't see she shoot.
This is a mess. City where you get left side, right side.
Fuck! These bullets won't fire!
Okay, Grandma, I know you're not a bitch,
so... trying to quickscope?
Get your ass inside! Come on, now!
Oh, that's why he opened the gate. Because his friend with the horses.
God damn it, Francine. One of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you want to hang on to all your teeth, that is.
Whatever Clem says, I'll do.
Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott.
You hear my tummy?
Did I hear mine, maybe?
Is that yours, dude?
Pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. I know what people are capable of. Hey, Bobby. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure you know. You'll know what to do.
Yeah, they have a bunch of.
Hopefully.
They ate it all, remember?
Let's go.
All the
this
kids
way.
Ate it.
I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Eugene? It gotta happen exactly at this moment.
Yeah, I know. I'm glad it did.
Yeah, just unplug it. You should do that right before every recording.
I didn't think about it.
You don't think about much, do you?
No, I like to live in the moment.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since, well, you know, it's just like the old days.
Depressed drinkers.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Well, wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
Go straight for the girl.
How'd you know?
Oh, chess, that'd be dope.
Chess. Not really my game. I think Gabe used to play, though.
Who cares?
Do you know Spanish people that play chess?
Yeah, me.
I love chess.
I love chess, too. Chess really fun. Did you play something?
I wonder where they found this old thing.
Competitive chess.
I haven't seen one of these in years.
That's gonna be the 200 sub special.
200 sub special?
Chess game.
Chess game. We're at 189.
Yeah, no.
So subscribe today to join the staff. We're almost at the 200 sub special, boys and girls. In every gender in between.
Wonder if it's loaded.
Of course it's loaded. It's behind the bar.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
All I did was shot like three zombies.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
She looks like Wanda Sykes.
Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit.
What?
Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
Want an autograph?
And that got a lifetime ban?
You want an autograph or something?
If I had a baseball, I'd take you up on it. But I'm fresh out.
I like how he has jokes.
Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place. I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll totally play you.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Yo, I don't know anything about poker.
I don't know either.
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit.
Call his bluff.
No, call his bluff. We don't play games in this bitch.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over him.
Is that a fact?
All right, I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
Moment of truth. Flip him.
Shit.
Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight?
I think we lost.
Shit.
Good looking hand there, but not good looking enough.
God,
I don't even know what that means, but whatever.
Shit, sorry.
And thanks for playing.
Yo, I don't know.
Let me get you a drink for the assist. On the house.
I feel like for
the... Oh, see, he gave me a drink at the house, though. Hell yeah, wow. I win, technically.
Yeah, yeah, we win. Screw you, Wanda Sykes. I just wanted a drink. We were helping him so that we could get the drink.
Don't turn away from
what's
me.
What's Wanda Sykes going to help us with?
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done?
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something?
If I need to be.
Because I don't scare easy, all right?
Yeah, she doesn't need one.
And I don't respond to threats, neither.
She doesn't need a bodyguard. She can take care of herself. Believe me.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Oh, you gave me a score! No. My pretty face!
Must make it even! Must kill!
Listen.
Why is she so
It's wonderful? All cool now!
You were acting crazy. I was too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus. You gotta get her under control.
No?
This ain't no way to do business.
Should I punch him? Or, I don't control her. I'll let her take
you
care
ever
of
wrong, buddy.
You gotta let her do everything.
I don't control her. Which looks like bad news for you.
We had a deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Drop the gun right now.
Say he attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you.
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it. You've done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there, and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Hell yeah.
You can see the scar. Look at the scar. He's bleeding.
Yeah. Yeah, she was justified.
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
with
you. Whoa! Oh, hey, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in here fucking up my bar.
Just the way he said that.
This bar is everything to me.
Tell me my money, man.
I gotta play that poker.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you. Eli was a grade-A certified dipshit.
How many episodes are there?
I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar.
Look at those eyes.
Anytime.
That was cool of you.
No, don't say we're a team. Don't say that because she's still the train badass.
I wasn't sure there for a minute.
No, I have to!
Of course. Anytime. Well, I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it.
Okay, she likes
it. Yeah, I have to, man.
I was worried she'd be like, team! There's no team!
I know her. I know her. I know what I have to do. Ooh.
Oh, shit. Who's this? Wait, I want to know.
And she opened the door for me?
I'm what passes for a doctor around here.
Shit.
Trips her over desert sometimes.
I hate that I'm treating you in a cage. Like
pleasure's
you're
all mine.
Pleasure's all mine.
Ooh, that's fuck.
Is it now?
Hell yeah, it is.
Now.
What about your pot?
Fuck.
What about your pot smoking?
She ain't no doctor.
Pot smoker with two kids.
She ain't no doctor.
Yeah,
where is she now?
Huh? Try to hold still.
Where is she when I needed her the most, you know?
Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble?
Oh shit! Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You think I'm pretty? You think I'm pretty? I'm gonna take one to no one! Shit! So many good lines!
I was talking about Eli, the dead guy.
Oh, yeah, good. Because I prefer dashing. Or debonair.
Yeah. I'll try to keep that
that's
in mind.
Funny, though. She likes it. She likes the humor. Yeah, yeah. She likes the humor. That was an okay answer.
I should have gone with the other one, though. But the other one.
No,
nah,
that would have been too much.
People are saying she killed a man in cold blood.
That would have been too much.
If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly?
As much as I like you, I'm still defending her.
That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
That guy had it coming. Believe me. Karma, justice, you call it whatever you want. Fuck that bastard.
Damn.
Hey,
I didn't
okay.
want to go that far.
If you say yeah, so. No.
When you're like,
I just,
fucking piece of shit. He got what he should have done.
Well, you just go
she's
for
helping me find
I'll see you in hell, motherfucker.
Like, <War for us. laughs>
oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's.
I mean, technically, I didn't. He did have it coming. He was a dipshit.
Not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
Hey, it's okay. You've done enough.
I hear you, but...
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
Oh, she
haven't even put any... Okay, there we go.
Oh, shit, she's fast.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one.
What about...
In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
Yeah, fair enough.
All right. Fair enough.
Fair enough? Go kiss a skunk's ass. I should be earning a goddamn Boy Scout badge for this.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they can need a medic.
She wants to go with them.
No way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
Damn, Eleanor.
Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate. Down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but... Well, we could leave tonight.
Oh!
Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard. If your family does need help...
I don't care about my family!
Give it.
Sounds like trouble.
Something tells me Trip won't be too happy about you sneaking us out the back door.
He'll get pissy, but he'll
really?
Get over it.
I don't.
Sometimes with him, you gotta ask for forgiveness rather than permission. Anyway... Think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
I'll see what Clementine has to say.
Yeah,
whatever she says, I'll agree with.
Okay.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
You mean I have it in me?
Yeah. She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
Huh? Okay. Oh, no, she said it. She made her choice.
Trip's got more muscle, just in case. We'll wait and get a ride with him.
Glad you're finally listening to reason.
Whatever you say.
You know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be
another asshole.
The power
of boner would say
else.
Leave. But Clementine says stay.
Yeah, guess I made the right call.
The power of boner judge our judgment.
Not all the time.
It's gonna be a while before that.
Just as Batman.
Just as Batman. Just as Batman.
I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp.
You get the bed, obviously. Duh. Oh, maybe now we get to see what happened.
I'd rather stay with this story.
Well, yeah, but I kind of want to see what happened, though.
Do you?
Yeah, I want to know what happened to Jane and all that shit, man. And the family.
It kind of hurts.
I'm sorry. I know it sucks.
Look at the baby. It looks like a caterpillar.
I haven't been sleeping well lately.
I've noticed.
So many people died here. So many ghosts. Sometimes they're all I think about. especially during the night.
Ghosts don't scare me. They don't have teeth or guns.
Yeah, I guess.
Where's your badasser?
Hey, look, Goofball. It's you. Alvin Goofball Jr. Can you say Goofball?
Why do you say bitch?
No, he does need a middle name. His parents, they never got a chance.
I can say you bitch. Think?
Go on. Pick one. No time like the present.
Fuck, Lee, duh.
Oh, everyone picked
How
Lee.
About
I don't care. Lee is the main man.
He would have loved this.
The only thing I was gonna Kenny.
I was just
Alvin
thinking
Alvin Kenny Jr.
No, Rebecca. Whatever.
Rebecca's such a stupid name.
Jamie, that was your sister.
Yeah. I used to think that if I was ever picking out names,
yeah, but we don't want to be with you.
Anyway, the deal was ink first, then a perimeter sweep.
But I just checked it a few days ago.
We're on our own here, Clem. And after that asshole family we let in made off with half our food, we can't take any more chances. It won't take long.
They seem nice.
They seem nice. Nice enough.
Nice people get hungry too. And then suddenly, they're not so nice.
Are they talking about me?
So get to it. I want you to be prepared.
Because I get pit.
For anything.
I know.
Is she wearing lipstick?
I'm gonna go take a little nap. I'm, not feeling that great.
Did you get sick and die?
I don't know, but Jane's packing cakes.
I wonder what happened to the kid, too. I want you to be prepared. Very interesting. For anything. I know. I kind of regret not letting that family in, so I kind of want to go play a bag and not throw them in.
Jane?
Oh, Jane's a zombie.
If you're not feeling well, I can bring you something.
Maybe she killed herself.
Oh my god!
She did.
Why'd she do that?
I have no fucking idea.
Why?
You chose to go with her. No wonder she's a badass now. Oh, she's pregnant.
Oh, she was pregnant!
So she's like, if I'm pregnant, I'm killing myself?
Dude, she pissed on that shit. Get rid of that!
Yeah, that's gross. She's like, fuck the shit, I'm out.
She's pregnant.
I'm not surprised.
No, not that much. I mean, she has sex with that guy. And obviously, it's a protective thing. Apocalypse. Obviously, you gotta shoot her.
Sorry.
That's how I trained you to be.
You kill everybody you love. Yeah. You kill... But now she left her with the baby.
Yeah, with the baby. Then what happened to the baby? Shit.
Good night, AJ. Shit, that's so dark.
That is extremely dark. God damn it, I feel like I made all the wrong choices now.
No, you made her into what she is.
I know, I made her into a complete badass.
You can't look in the past. It is now. Achievement. It wasn't
that
hard.
Goodbye. Yeah, it was.
It
I
wasn't.
I like Jane, man.
She didn't like Jane.
But I did. Then I.
When she found out she was pregnant, she was okay with killing her too. I'm not taking care of your baby either. That's terrible.
Hey, Clem, we almost there.
Then what happened to the kid? That's the other thing.
You know he's gone.
Hey, Clem.
Yeah,
what
we're
if she
close.
Dropped him off in some.
I gotta game. Say, I hope your people are safe and sound. Eleanor asked me before we left to make sure of it.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, sir. So that's what I'm gonna do. Though why she went to bat for you, I've got no idea.
Wait, not
I mean, she hardly even knows you. And you don't know
she's
her, for that matter.
Yeah, he's jealous, though. He's jealous.
Not much
he's
to
jealous.
I don't
want to
piss him off.
No, don't piss him being. Off.
He's driving.
Yeah. Eleanor's got a big heart. That's for
See,
damn
he
sure.
He just wants to smash.
He wants to smash too. I don't blame him.
Guys, that's the place.
Oh, the man.
Oh, shit.
What a mess.
I don't want to piss him off.
The van's gone.
Oh, yeah, the van's destroyed. There goes destroyed. My bomb is. Yeah, the van. Didn't you see us up in smoke?
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
What's this? I think this might be more important. The cassette player. I hope Gabe's
dead. Yeah, I don't care about Gabe. I don't care about Gabe.
If he died, I'm okay with it, though. He's the only one that I would be okay with, like, let him die. If it comes down to it. He's not being a little bitch no more. No, he's not getting scared.
Mariana's tape player. Mariana? Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Oh my god! You're safe!
What I told her.
I can't believe it!
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you
said. Hell yeah!
Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head like on a loop.
You did exactly what you should have done. I always knew you were a smart kid.
Thanks. It was scary at first, but once the muertos couldn't see me anymore, they just passed by.
Kate, and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go find your brother, sweetheart.
But fuck Kate.
Yeah, we don't.
Oh no. No. No sign of him. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate.
She's just there.
Trapped in there.
Mariana, stay back.
Especially if they come one at a time.
Floss, they're coming too.
She lit it.
What the hell? How did he open the door?
Javi.
He's learning.
You found us.
Hey, it's okay.
Why'd you help her? Eleanor's
there. I got you.
You happy to see me?
Don't kiss her.
That's just my good arm.
I'm happy to see all of you. Happy you're all okay.
Another couple of minutes. Yeah. Might not have been.
We got Eleanor now, bro. Yeah, I met someone.
That's kind of my thing.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
You're still alive, aren't you? So is Kate. So is Mari. That's all that matters.
I was just so scared.
I'm here now.
You're a little bitch supporting him.
Hey,
making
you hurt
him
yourself.
Feel better.
Because I couldn't choose. There was no choice.
Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite.
Psych, nigga, I got one right here.
I've got a lady friend who's a doctor. Soon as we get back to Prescott, she'll patch you right up.
Eleanor.
I'm Tripp, by the way.
She's gonna see her and she's gonna make your acquaintance.
No, but I didn't kiss her.
We should be getting back.
It would have been bad if I
don't want to push her luck.
I'm saying she still wants to kiss him. When she goes back and sees that he's talking to Eleanor.
She have a name you want to share with us?
I'll just say she's in my life.
Are you gonna make me do my own introductions?
She saved my life. Pulled this crazy stunt. Let me get the upper hand on the asshole who took me away from you guys. Her name's Clementine.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help. Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
Yo, I don't like her.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I don't like her.
I liked her before. The sound of that. I got another bay. I move on quick.
Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even like lukewarm water would be okay. And bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
Don't get your hopes up too high. It's a nice place, but it's not the Ritz.
Well, whatever they've got, I'm sure it's gonna be great.
Between you and me, these kinds of missions don't usually go so well. But you found every single one of your people. And you found them alive, healthy, reasonably cheerful.
Don't jinx it!
It's a hell of a thing.
Well, let's wait to celebrate until we're back behind the walls, okay? Don't want to jinx us.
Well, some things are worth saying woo-hoo about, that's all.
Dude, he's a bitch. Oh yeah, her van.
I think he's just not
when we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal.
You can, no, you can have it. I see you can have it.
But still, I need some way out of here. Yeah.
Don't worry.
I was gonna say I have to be your best day, but I don't want to throw that in there.
I know it's not the easiest thing to find, but cool.
Once I win her a little bit
more. Yeah, I know. We need to win her a little bit more. Over.
Her beats by Marvy and whatever her names are.
Beats by Marvy.
Where's the damn chest?
Mari!
Why did I make your game? Why?
You fucking thieves! You really thought you could just walk back in here like nothing happened? I don't think so!
I'm
holding the mic so far back because I know the screech. We always do the screech.
Javi! We can't leave her!
You idiot!
Oh, shit!
She's like, let me run out.
Kate!
You want to know something, though?
Please! Please! Stop. Yes! Yes! Stop. Kill him!
Yeah!
I can stop him now!
I am one with the force. Return.
But don't fight. Yeah, let me fight. We have to cover them.
I am not.
Move it. Fucking kill them.
Go.
God damn it, bro.
Mari got popped.
Yeah.
She got popped.
Oh, Jesus.
He jinxed it. Jesus.
She just. I know, Javi. And there'll be time for all that, but not right now. Kate needs a doctor. Which means we gotta go. We got a window here, man. We gotta get a move on before they start shooting again.
Kate, is she okay?
I'm fine.
Really? She's not. And the longer it takes us to get out of here, the worse off she's gonna be. It's time to go, man.
Oh, yeah, it's time to go. We stay here and we finish this.
Are you fucking nuts? We gotta get the fuck out of here right now.
I already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again.
I have to go with someone to
help them. Yeah, yeah,
kill them. You stay with me.
What? No, Javi, you have to
come
with
us. Fuck
you. Fuck Gabe.
Javi, please.
Gabe was like, you're not my dad.
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
No, Javi, please come with us. Please,
Javi,
come on.
Javi, get her back to Prescott. We'll cover you.
Javi!
Oh, they're gonna leave. Okay, they
leave. I'll be fine.
Just stay.
Give me a hand here, kid.
Just keep firing until they're out of sight, okay?
Do you think we care about Gabe and Kate when we have Helen over?
I thought it meant, like, if we either all of us leave or, like, we stay here and there. But that's fine. No, yeah, I'm cool with this.
Javi, don't!
No!
Take it back.
I'm so mad that she died. I liked her. I didn't even get her the candy bar.
Oh, yeah. That's the only upsetting part for me, honestly.
I know.
I just wish she got the chocolate bar.
Hey.
Wow, I'm surprised so many people said stay. People just spoil their kids. That's the only reason. They just spoil the shit out of them. Yeah. We're shooting.
Gotta show Clementine that we're tough. Shit. Oh, yeah, obviously.
That's kind of surprising.
Can you not get locked up?
Huh. You just don't back her up.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you will leave her and get locked up. Okay. People spoil their kids. Yeah. Oh, instead of leaving the night. The power of boner.
The power of boner is strong.
23%.
The power of boner is very strong. Oh, wow, that's kind of surprising. Well, I mean, no, it's not surprising at all, actually.
Because they killed the only likable family person.
That was the only member of the team that we liked, so.
Yeah, I know, and she died immediately on the first episode.
She got popped.
That sucks.
All right, so most of the choices,
we were down,
they weren't.
Like, just a little bit.
Most of the choices were different.